All right, YouTube and Facebook, this is Miles here with Advanced Cleaning Systems. We are on the last job of the day. We're going to get started with this pre-vacuum. We're going to be cleaning the stairs and a bedroom in the basement. Just putting a fresh bag on the vacuum. Customer has just got done with his pre-vacuum, but I'm gonna go ahead and vacuum again. I'm gonna show you the canister. All right, so this is a bedroom we're gonna be doing the vacuum on right now. And this is canister after pre-vacuuming. You can see it's up to here. Got a lot of fine particles in there. So let's see, a Hoover airlift light. Alright, there we go.
I'm gonna have to go over this part right here twice, two or three times maybe. Next time I go over it, I'm gonna go in this direction. Does not get real close to corners, the edges. some pretty lines for you. Away with this. I'm gonna use this like a tool right here. Sit here picking stuff up right here. Let me know how much raw soil y'all think is gonna be in this bag. thinking about 25% only because he already pre-vacuumed. I still hear it picking up stuff, but it's probably going to be a whole bunch of just fine particles and stuff like that. But you can definitely see where they had the furniture. I'm trying to think about my pre-treatment that I'm going to use on this. Someone always calls when you're recording. It never fails. Never fails. So as soon as you turn the camera on, somebody decides to call. Funny, you can't even see the vacuum lines on the soil part. Oh man, it's still picking stuff up. Well, I can't vacuum all day, so that's gonna have to be it. The majority of it. Can't hear too much. I think that has got it all. I'm gonna go ahead and pre-vacuum these steps. And when I am done with that, I will see you back at the van so we can open up this bag and see what's in here.
YouTube and Facebook, we're back at the van. Just got done with the bedroom downstairs and the stairs. So let's have a look at what we pulled out of these carpets after our customer pre-vacuumed. Actually, it's quite a good bit. Put this down and show you.
You look at that, just like I said, a lot of fine particles. He got the bulk of it up. So our bag probably would have been full almost if he didn't pre-vacuum before us. But yep, this is what came out. The bedroom and stairs. Wow. After someone else is pre-vacuuming, a customer with the Hoover. Well, that's the end of this video. Pre-vacuum vlog number 13 or 14, I'm not sure. But thank you for watching and be sure to check us out online at wefightdirty.com. That link will be in the description below. And we'll see you in the next one.